This legislative summary is brought to you by Main Street Insider. Today we examine the Tester Amendment to the Food Safety Modernization Act, sponsored by Senator John Tester and co-sponsored by Senator Kay Hagan, which establishes new regulations on the food industry. Numerous national, state, and local organizations representing consumers, farmers and ranchers, local food producers, and co-ops voiced concerns over the expected impact of the legislation on small businesses.
Local growers worry if it passes, it could put them out of business.
In response, Senator Tester attached an amendment to protect small and local farmers from the new regulations. Specifically, the Tester Amendment would exempt small and local farmers from the new regulations in the Food Safety Bill, require exempted businesses to submit to the FDA documentation demonstrating that the facilities qualify for the exemption are in compliance with state and local laws, require exempted businesses to put their business name and address on all product labels, and empower the FDA to revoke exemption of a facility if that facility is associated with a foodborne illness outbreak. Supporters believe this amendment is absolutely essential to ensuring that the Food Safety Bill does not push many small farmers out of business.
Farmers raising produce to sell directly to consumers at farmers markets and food co-ops pose less risk than those selling into the industrial supply chain and should not be regulated in the same way.
Most opponents argue that federal food safety framework should apply to all segments of the food industry, regardless of size, location, or type of operation. The Tester Amendment has been included in the manager's amendment to S510, and a cloture vote is scheduled for November 29th. For your next 90-second summary, tune in next Monday to MainStreetInsider.org.